2010, Simone Christensen from Denmark. Yeah! Let's clap support for her. Number three, Romana Lubenkova from Czech Republic. 222 from Lithuania, Vilma Rimsaite. Coming in at 53, hasn't she been great this weekend? From Germany, Nadia Priest. The 105 plate of Pauline Korlova from France. And alive, Sandra Alexieva, looking very good, from Latvia. And last but not least, the 91 in gate 8, it is Elke van Hoek, the national champ of Belgium.
Let's go racing!
As always, a good start from a non-Valentino, going a little bit higher though. Ladies go! Valentino down, Van Hoof down, Christensen down, the three favourites are out! Look at this sneaky inconsistent, she's stiff at the finish line. From Lithuania, Vilma Rimsaite. Vilma Rimsaite is going to take the win here today. She's going to be super stoked to it. Look at the Latvian Sandra Alexieva will take seconds. Nadia Priest ends off the podium with Lubenkova in three. Here are the ladies, bring them home. Valentino, unfortunately, going down in the first corner with Elke van Hoof and a very, very disappointed Simone Christensen. These were the three girls on the podium yesterday.